up, everybody? Blind Metal Gamer here, and it's now time for episode 3 of Bioshock Infinite. In episode 2, we obtained the Devil's Kiss ability, and we are going to forge on and see what happens. So with that being said, let's get right into it. Okay, so we obtained a new vigor, the Devil's Kiss, and we are now, I believe, going to go and find Elizabeth, so we are doing this, and oh my god, it's gonna be nuts. Got a health upgrade there. We needed that for sure. I'm just trying to get as many shield upgrades as I can. And upgrades in general as I can, be allowed, because I don't want to go into this thing blinded. No, we don't need that crap. No. We don't need that. Shield upgrade there for you. Another one. But yeah, notice the pattern I'm doing here. I'm getting all my shield upgrades. I'm getting all of these shield and gear items and money. This is mainly to, I guess, get all of your, all your gear items and whatnot upgraded, so. Be able to go back in there. Let's see. My shield ain't that big yet, but I'm sure it will be before long. Or at least I hope. Okay, looks like
streets. And worse is the insult, because today is the day that marks our secession from the Sodom below.
Should be a skyhook around here somewhere that I can cling on to. I'm hoping and praying there is one. Probably gonna end up being my saving grace is the skyhook.
Onto them with this skyhook.
Maybe you can.
Go! Damn hook must be magnetized.
Yeah!
Okay, I've got my electrified thingy now, so that's a good thing. Find me.
Take off his head!
Bullshit. This is a crock of shit. Sure, regenerate. That sucks. Oh my god.
Show yourself. Come on.
Okay, run, you motherfucker. This is just a waste of my fucking time. God damn it. Yeah. wish I could destroy this shit on pattern.
To do. How they treat them. It was bound to happen.
Violence is not a foregone conclusion. The one they're after. Go. They're looking for you.
Police! We're in need of your assistance.
They're here!
Shh. Keep your voice down.
Quite a bit of expletives to get through that shit. Yeah, get as much as you can while you're in here. This is true. Was that shit? Bastard.
Fire cleanse me!
Bullshit! Okay, what the fuck? This is bullshit. Fuckers. Get it, bitch. fuck, man?
Thank you. you're dead!
Take that gear. Looks like that was another successful episode of Bioshock. I'm gonna do a quick check and make sure I'm okay. Where I need to be. There we go. Now we're gonna just do a quick little check and make sure everything is peachy keen as far as where I need to be. Yeah, that was a bit hairy. Yeah, that was pretty damn hairy in my opinion. Oh man, what a episode, what a thrill ride. Very, very good, I would say. I'm where I need to be. Okay, so that's going to wrap up Bioshock Infinite Episode 3. I hope everybody enjoys this episode. And as always, be sure to like, comment, and share the video with everyone you know. And if you dislike this video or any other video, feel free to give it a thumbs down. If you like it or any other video, give it a thumbs up. And as always, this is Blind Metal Gamer, and I'll see you in the next episode.